What's going on Blast Gamers? Melfice X here. And we are back with some Back for Blood. See what I did there? Back for Blood. So the first time we played this, we played it online co-op with my brother the Feist. And we're gonna continue it. I think we left off in like midway point of Act 1. God, I love this theme song. This theme song fucking rocks. So yeah, we started on veteran, but then we kind of like brought it down just a tad bit, just because it was a little more challenging than we'd expected. So we're gonna do it on recruit first, build up our cards, build up our decks, and then we're gonna transition into veteran and probably take it online and play with other people. But for right now, the first blind playthrough, we're gonna just play it on recruit. So let's get underway with the action. Fun game. We are playing this on the Series X. Let's do all the signing in and all that good stuff. And I'm going to join up here. Yo.
Yo, what's going on, man?
What's up, brother?
All right, cool. We're about to get this started.
Yeah, I'm inside the main game.
Let's see, let me see if I could actually just join yours. Social. And while I join yours, should be good to go.
All right.
Will make father happy.
All right, so what act did we last leave on? I'm trying to remember.
It's a good question.
All right.
Did we hit act two or
no, we were still midway in act one.
Ready. Gotcha.
What was it? Barroom Blitz. That's what it says we left off on.
All right, let's do it up.
Let me see if I could. It says continue run. I wonder if we don't keep our stuff, right?
No. Once we do it, that's pretty much it at that point.
Okay.
Yeah. So we're gonna have to start again from scratch, but we'll be later in the game, so I think that's gonna be cool.
Right. Did you want to start from a few levels before, or just...
Nah. We'll just see what happens. I think we'll be fine.
No, yeah, I think...
We didn't get to use a continue, which was pretty cool.
Right. I think I made all the adjustments to the deck. I think before we logged off the last time, I made all those, I include all the new ones, but...
Yeah, I did the same, I think.
Did I equip weak shot damage? That seems like a good one to have. Yeah, I did.
I didn't check to see if I could put a scope on the Magnum. You think I could?
A scope on the Magnum.
Yeah.
I don't remember ever really hooking up the pistol. Corruption cards. Search and rescue finale. No one left behind.
Create a distraction in the bar so the survivors can escape the fort.
And yeah, complete the level with all four cleaners alive, which should be alright.
We gotta, you see, like, I wouldn't even go for the melee stuff anymore. At this point, I would probably just go increase ammo capacity.
I'm gonna probably start off with stamina, or I mean, kills while at critical health, recover one health. Probably start with stamina. Wait, what the fuck? We have all these active cards now? I don't get it.
Yeah,
like,
what's up with that? Is this from our last playthrough? Did we resume our play?
I continue the run, so...
Yeah, so you're right. Then I guess we still have it. Hmm. These cards are... These are the active cards in the playthrough. Alright, I'll hit ready.
Yeah, I guess, right?
Is this the gun that I had? I can't even recall.
Yeah, this is the gun that I had.
We've got a problem.
It has all the written know we're here. I had this stupid scope that I didn't want.
With that many infected that's right.
Hey, got this.
And it has all the epic magazine.
What are we gonna put? Team quick item upgrades and team support slot? Which one are you gonna go for?
I'll go with the team support slot.
Okay.
That still gives me enough. Well, the weapon upgrades suck.
Yeah, like...
But, oh shit, we still kept our... Well, did we keep...
I don't want the sniper. I do not want that damn sniper.
We kept the rare... Or did we just do that?
Oh, there's a med kit here. 4 charges.
Oh, you know what? Let me, actually... charge up all my ammo and health.
I think I got a defibrillator.
I'm gonna get a toolkit.
I don't know if I should keep the pain meds or if I should go for a med pack.
Well, we kept the rare the grenades and stuff. All the offensive accessories, we kept the rare on that.
You're right.
And we just
this is our run through. Oh, so we can carry 2 med packs now, by the way.
Oh shit.
This will be awesome.
And another Molotov. I like me some Molotovs. Yeah, the only reason I remember is this stupid scope. I love the gun. It's just the fucking scope is killing me.
Take a minute, people.
Yeah, same with me. I don't like my scope.
Alright, this is sick. We actually continued and kept all our accessories and stuff.
Yeah. Ugh.
You ready?
Yeah, let's do it. I'm gonna open it.
Let's go. Alright. I was about to like start popping people
and
they're
like... Yeah, I was gonna start shooting them. What is this? That's a copper over there.
Oh, shit.
There's a room over there that's copper. Is there a door entrance somehow?
Yeah.
Get that. Are you able to see those as well or just me?
Yeah, I think I got the perk. I don't know what it was. Copper? I think it was some card that I played.
Here's a shotgun that's low level.
Can I replace it for the... I can't replace it for the pistol, right?
You can't.
They won't let me do that.
That's the primary.
I wonder if there's a card that lets you do that.
Oh, kind of like Call of Duty?
Yeah.
How's everyone feel about having a little party at the bar?
Here.
We get the jukebox running, that'll give them the distraction they need.
Not getting those payments.
Med's here.
Oh, that's what's right. That? There's that.
Oh, yeah, here. Zombies. Oh.
Yeah, I went down this path.
SMG.
Oh shit! Rare sidearm. If anybody wants it.
You can go. Two rare. Oh, that pistol would be an upgrade for me.
Yeah, this one would be an upgrade for me.
Why are we here?
Handgun here.
Too bad I can't disarm the... Like, they should have made that a thing, but...
Oh, like disarm the... like the fucking accessories.
Yeah.
They're definitely getting us ready for something.
This is probably gonna be the first time we're gonna die in this difficulty. I'm gonna use my pistol till it's time.
True, right?
Oh, it's like a machine gun, this pistol.
Checking the vehicle.
It has rapid fire. Yo, this pistol's badass.
Yeah, I got the Glock.
It fires like RoboCop stuff.
Oh, what the?
I'm getting attacked! Fuck that. I'm going back to my fucking game. It's a nice pistol though.
Gotta hurt.
Is there anything else? They're telling us to go that way, so you know what that usually means. Check the other way for shit.
Yeah, right?
There's barbed wire in here. What's this? What did I throw away? Oh, I'm not. Guy is really looking outside that window. She's been looking outside there for like 5 minutes. I thought my camera was frozen, but nah, she's just. I'm like, Scott, you are not helping me assess the camera right now. Oh, you gotta jump over this blue thing.
Oh.
Ammo here.
The staircase, the hard thing. There's the bar. Oh, here's, we're gonna get some money.
Now we got some propane tanks. Just in case.
Yeah, there's a propane inside.
A lot of fucking gas tanks and propane tanks everywhere. So I guess we're gonna have like a big fucking crowd.
Should we just put them at the front of the doors or something? Oh, start the jukebox. Yeah. That's gonna start at you. Ah, because it's gonna probably like attract them.
Watch
before we do that. Like when you start the jukebox, the noise will probably bring them to us. Maybe.
Oh, okay. Oh shit, we got a bruiser coming through the front door. We got mad copper on the table.
That's what I'm saying. They're not giving us a chance. Shotgun here. There's like a few crates.
Sniper rifle here.
Is there a way to go up to the second floor? It doesn't look like it. There's mad Molotovs by the bar.
Oh, yeah? I'm already stuck.
Oh, you don't have a toolkit, do you?
Yeah, I do.
Like over here.
Found a stash.
Can I go through? Yeah, alright. Alright. I'll open that. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. I hear something.
Yeah. Oh, behind us, yeah. There. I got ass the fuck out.
Yeah, right? Ah, they got a fast mag. They got an ammo pouch.
Uh-oh. Where's the stalker? Inside there.
Oh, there it is. Whoa. The fuck was
fired.
That?
What was that? Yeah.
Assault rifle.
I mean, they got a good fucking rifle here, but...
It ranks up twice.
That's like the ammo pouch. Wait, what did I just do?
Molotov here.
Oh, there's more. You see, what they're trying to do is like put the propanes by the front doors.
Right. You know what? I'm gonna go outside and get all the tanks, because I think that's what's gonna happen. We're gonna play the fucking we're gonna play those jukeboxes, and it's gonna be a mess. Molotov.
So I put one by one door.
Yeah, I'm gonna put one right there. Yeah, if they got Molotov, they got explosives. This shit's gonna get real. And they got a bunch of bandages and pain meds everywhere.
They're gonna even come from this bottom side.
It's a gas tank.
You should probably maybe put one here, you think?
Where?
Oh, I'm pinging.
Over there.
Oh. Can they crawl under there? Is that a thing?
Maybe, I don't know.
Oh, here.
Oh, can we
this spot right here needs I don't think it lets you bar up unless it tells you to.
Yeah, I was trying like, to
think
see
I think it gives you it has to give you like specific directions or like those boards and then you could board it up.
Yeah, I didn't see any points outside, so. Alright, I think we covered all the entrances in this case.
We're missing one, but I don't think we have enough.
What do you mean?
There's a side on the right.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. Here's something. Oh, by me.
You got him?
Yeah, I got him.
I just saw the acid and that was it.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, we don't have enough accessories to, like, stock everything. Because there's a door here.
Look there!
That's unaccounted for, but fuck it.
Let's use one of your incinerators.
Oh, we got a bruiser. Right there.
See that?
Oh shit, you went for me. Right here. I hope they didn't destroy the incinerator. Okay, so I put it there, yeah. Okay, so I think it's time for us to do it because they're gonna keep coming. Should we activate?
I got a machete, yeah, fuck it.
There we go, inserting copper.
Oh man! This is gonna be wild!
There, I got used one in the front door. Oh my god!
They got the
music.
They got the rock.
Oh, they went from underneath. They definitely went from underneath.
Did they?
Yeah, I'm throwing a grenade. This better not copyright us.
Yeah, right.
Oh shit. We have to get out, you think?
Do we?
I don't know.
I just threw a Molotov.
Walker's about to drop. Oh shit, who got hit? Throwing a grenade.
Oh shit. Fucking stalker came out of nowhere.
Yeah. Is that it? Fix the jukebox. Oh my god, we gotta fix it. Bandage? Should we bandage?
I am.
Yeah.
I'm definitely gonna bandage this shit.
It.
You see what those bastards did to me?
Wow, the bandages are shit.
But you can be sure those sons of bitches will be back.
Oh, come on.
Oh, where did that come from?
Outside. By the window.
I'm gonna throw Molotovs to protect us.
Yeah, they sure can't go underneath that shit. Right. They don't like the music.
I got a band that's not. Oh my god.
Big deal.
They're not gonna let me.
I'll fix it. Oh, Bruiser.
Alright, I'm a bandit. Oh my god, who threw that fire? Oh my god! Cover the Annas! They destroyed it again?
Did they? God damn, they did.
I guess we gotta play the whole song?
Yeah, right.
In the Humvee.
Okay. Oh, there, it's out front. It's glowing. Right here.
Yeah. I'm in there.
All right.
What's up, Sally? How's it going?
That was hilarious.
Actually did pretty good, man. That was crazy. That was a fast one, actually.
And it was kind of a, you know, it was a little challenging.
It was. Thank you so much, Sally. I'm actually playing with my older brother right now. We're hanging out doing this. Did you get far in this, Sally? I think if I remember, you were telling me that you play it. You win. Great talent.
Unlock special delivery starting point. We actually got 44 supply points, so that was actually good.
Yeah, I don't want to mess with the camera now, but I do not like how it looks.
Oh. Yeah, I hate when that happens. It's like you just want to you want it to be perfect, and it just kind of. Oh shit, we got 3 corruption cards. The power is out and a new snitch mutation has emerged that will instantly call a horde when alerted. Oh shit. So it's like one of those alarm type fucking things. Stay quiet and you may make it through. Silence is golden. Complete. Alright, so we're kind of fucked on this one. Because now
the flicker's gonna be annoying. What's that?
No, the corruption card, the dark, it's like these enemies now that basically if you alert them, they let off like an alarm that summons a horde. And of course, then they give us another corruption card that goes hand in hand with it. Silence is golden, so complete the level without triggering any birds or snitches, which is the new enemy that's out there. And then we got ridden, which is aim for the head to put them down quickly. Which doesn't really do anything, but
yeah.
That snitch is going to be annoying. It's funny. I don't know if we're replacing cards. I'm really not too sure.
Because we're not. Wait, hold on. No, last time we were at the 15 mark, weren't we? Remember? That was like the concern I had.
Right. I don't know if it makes the squares much smaller and it keeps on adding rows or columns.
Maybe.
Because it's not really... Like, I just added the melee kill heals 2 health and it's... It didn't ask me to replace anything. Because I got a machete for my secondary. I'm not going to use a pistol.
Is the ammo increase just on the ammo amount? Or is it ammo increase...
I think on the capacity that you could hold in the weapon, no?
That's what I thought. I thought the clip. But I have no idea. There's a countdown.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Waiting for players. Oh, I see. Okay, we're waiting for you. Okay.
So, apparently...
We've got more missing people. This time, a supply team headed to shore off the old diner.
Team offensive slot, team support.
I need you
upgrade.
To find their cargo and get it delivered.
All right, so we need that place up and running. There's an ACOG scope. All right, should we do the team support stuff?
Yeah.
I think I got enough.
Which one do you want? I got.
I'll do the improve the quality of the bandage. So I guess we'll raise that up. I guess.
No, I'll do the other one.
I got an ACOG scope. Nice.
And now we could hold 3 grenades or 3 whatever.
And I do need a stock. So when the weapon takes damage, it actually breaks the add-ons, the attachments.
Does it?
Yeah, because it, like, in that last game, it broke my stock and my scope, which I'm happy about. I'm happy that it broke the scope because I hated that scope. I got enough for a bandage.
Unfortunately, no matter how dire the situation is, it doesn't.
All right, I could definitely fuck with the ACOG scope.
Maybe don't forget to also upgrade guard shifts your gun, or so. Maybe. Pistol.
But any excursions
like
rather
switch to...
Nah, I'm fucking with the machete.
Oh, I see.
I'm fucking. I like the melee as a secondary. I don't.
I'm sorry, he didn't make it.
Cause I could run through zombies much quicker with a melee.
Yes.
And plus, I like the plus 2 heal.
I'll need to keep coach here now. I'll assign Pelisaro to field duty.
We were lucky this time. But we need
and
to
how
be
far
ready
are you in it, Sally?
Again.
We're going to have to be more than ready if we're going to have a fighting chance. It's time we took action, and you need to be prepared. Is there anything else you need, Doctor?
No.
More staff with surgical experience. Whatever happened to Rogers? He was a doctor.
I couldn't get a toolkit this time.
I haven't seen him lurking around for ages.
I'm afraid you'll have to make do.
I didn't have enough money. Alright. Let's fucking do it now. We gotta be careful for these snitches. I don't know how they look.
I'm ready. Lights on.
Jump over this?
Nah, open it.
Hey,
oh, that's it right there. Yep. Whoa.
What is that sound? Oh, that's
someone threw a... God damn snitches.
Snitches get stitches.
Quit that doofus. Or someone really gets hurt.
Reloading.
We gotta take that snitch out.
Is that the one that's giving Goldie zombies to come here?
Yeah.
All these cars
now. Yeah, right now that we got the.
I wonder what I can
yeah, we got some
here.
Top of here.
The hell is shooting us? Who's shooting us?
Someone is
yeah,
there.
It's the freaking. It's the bot.
Are they seeing something, or what the fuck are they doing?
Apparently, yeah. Wait, we've been here. Oh yeah, that's right. Remember that we had to help the people on the top of the gas station?
Oh, okay, gotcha.
This is the same place.
Check in the car.
I'd be trying to accompany when I was trying to
get. Oh, we got something here.
You know what I've been watching on Netflix?
What?
Ash Evil Dead, the seasons.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because they, you know, the old school movies where they made a series of it. There's a season for Halloween, baby.
What? Yeah, they got some attachments there.
What does it look like? Oh, it will upgrade the pistol. There was a ladder, wasn't there, here, that you found? Like a way to get up to the roof?
They probably switched it up.
Closed it. Yeah.
Yeah, they probably switched it around and shit.
Alright, so we move forward, I guess. Was there, I think we got all the... Yep.
Spirit? It better be!
Oh, okay.
Follow you.
It's not me, it's definitely you.
Got some little zombies here.
Oh shit, they're coming from the alleyway. And that copper real quick. There's some across the other side.
Yeah.
Oh, right side. Ow!
Oh, I went straight machete on him. I'm in the I don't give a fuck mode.
Let's go! Quit that, doofus! Or someone really gets hurt!
Oh, we got a first aid kit if anybody needs.
It was an accident!
Yeah, why is the machete a blue weapon now?
Yeah!
It's a much more rare machete. It's good, it actually kills pretty effectively. Here we go.
Ow! Something hit me from behind! Inside!
Oh shit. Off.
That's a bandage.
Nice.
I'm gonna use the bandage and then fucking. Oh god, are they coming again?
Here, take this.
Wait, there was a first aid. There was a med kit spot here inside this house, I think.
No big deal.
Bandages.
I remember seeing. Where the fuck did I see it?
Oh, what's that sound? You heard the giggle?
Right here, dude. If you need a heal.
First aid cabinet, if you need it.
Oh, thank you.
Reeker! See that?
Oh, okay, I got him. He's over there.
There!
Watch where you shoot, man!
It's behind the dumpster.
Explosion time!
Throw fire over there, bud. Oh shit, he's running towards me.
Got him. I love this fucking ACOG scope. On
yeah,
the scar.
Right.
Oh, we got another one. It just cuts through.
What is that over there? Is that more copper? No, that's ammo.
Over there.
I'm gonna check inside this room.
Heading in.
I gotta stop going in so ignorantly. Like, remember when those things used to attack us from the wall?
Hurry,
yeah.
Deliver to the safe room.
Like
what
the
is
supplies
this?
Are good.
Do you have a toolkit?
Nope. I didn't have enough money.
Oh shit, you should have told me. I had a defibrillator, I could have probably swapped.
Oh, I told you. I said I didn't have enough, like, to get the toolkit, because after that supply upgrade, it was just, And then I got the ACOG scope, but it killed my...
It's there. I have to deliver it there. Okay. So, are you going to protect? So I'm carrying this. Can I melee with it? Oh, at least I can melee with it. That's copper.
Is there a snitch?
Oh, there's another one here. Over there. Can you get that one?
Oh, damn. At least the supplies are okay.
Oh,
shit. I'm gonna probably have to drop this ship.
Real quick. Yeah, drop it.
What the hell?
Oh, something's shit. Over there.
Sorry.
What's that?
I'm trying to see if someone can, one of the NPCs.
Oh, I see. That's a snitch right there. Let me see if I could just Molotov it.
Hey, catch!
So if you kill it, it fucking alerts the horde? Yeah, I'm gonna go get that med kit. Fuck it.
See what's in here.
Oh, this is not good.
Oh shit, there's another one. Where did I drop it? Okay, so your supply box. Your shit's still there. So where's this?
Oh, we got some stuff in here.
Where?
In this spot here.
Look. That bullet just not in my weapon.
Oh. Copper.
Let me follow you.
Oh, what the fuck?
You shot me!
Oh, you don't need... Oh, yeah, that's right. In order to use that, the machete, that's a different weapon. But you could regular melee with this with a knife, and it won't drop it.
Oh, okay.
Cool.
So, should we go drop it off, or do you think we should be exploring other areas, because this might end in something?
I mean, it's the safe room, right?
Oh, there's a rare sniper. Oh my god, why is it always, like, snipers, like, killing us?
Sniper rifle here.
Oh, there's a spot here.
Got a supply crate here!
Just bandages.
Yeah, oh, nice.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna take one and use
a grenade pouch? The fuck is that?
Give me a minute.
Hold to buy.
Found some intel!
Oh.
Oh, a random intel? Card.
Nice.
Got us some intel over here.
Oh, that's a cool card. Card activated.
Which one? Where?
It's health.
Oh, I got a stamina one. I didn't get anything.
Plus 5 health. Defensive card.
Grenade pouch offense. Plus 1 offensive inventory. 200. How much coins do I have? Where does it show that again? I could do that.
Oh, there's something here. If you, right.
AR here.
Another sniper.
Ooh, a cool. No, it's a scar.
Oh, you can get that.
I got it. I mean.
Oh, I see. Gotcha. Okay. So, no, this one says scar level 36. Is that the one you dropped?
No. That's the one that was there.
Oh yeah.
I currently have a scar.
Gotcha. Yeah, mine drops on damage and everything.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm meleeing it. Fuck it. They're creeping on us.
Two of them. Two special riddens. Alright. So we checked that place out completely.
Where am I hearing?
Yeah, oh, I heard.
Up top. Engaging the enemy. He back. Oh my god. I think the fire.
I guess we'll check this area, huh?
Yeah.
Got some copper.
Didn't we check this? I thought. Oh, never mind. Oh, there's another card here. Intel over here. Help.
Oh yeah.
Did you get this one?
I'm gonna open up this crate. See that? Oh.
Up at the point here. It's by that desk.
Got a rare submachine gun and a shotgun.
Oh, that's tempting. That's SMG
over here. I got an ammo card activated. I think we're good on this area. Supply crate.
Let's go.
Ammo here. Don't see anyone's name on it.
Sticky stick gun. Fire crate.
Look there.
Copper.
Here.
Belgian gun.
Got a shelter here.
A Belgian short gun.
Shot. Yeah, it's like the super shotgun, but
yeah.
I jump on that? Oh fuck! Now I'm trying to do platforming like I'm Super Mario.
Think that's it.
Oh man. Finally a shelter!
Yeah, I think we discovered everything. Yeah, I can't get off
that. Firecrackers!
Are we ready to go in there?
Drop my box.
Do I close this?
Not yet.
Oh, damn it, I did it!
Well, it doesn't matter, you have to drop the box, so.
All good!
Oh, that's it? Right, it is a mission. Funny, it shows the icons. Oh man. So right now, like, I think I gotta change the audio for the microphone to be delayed. So I'll have to research that because this camera looks really good when there's a delay on it. It sometimes bugs out, but for the most part, it's pretty good. I don't know. I'm gonna do some more research.
So I guess we can't kill the snitches. I mean, I don't know what it... I guess we just have to avoid them. But that's kind of weird.
Oh, wow. We're still in Act 1 all the way.
Yeah, Act 1 seems like it's the longest. I mean, it's got some short missions here and there. We're just trying to play it through. Reestablish supply lines to the diner. And... complete the level with all four cleaners alive. Alright. That's a little more simpler.
I don't do melees anymore. So, there's no point in me. So, 19 ammo. 25% ammo capability. You know why I should have been carrying this one, not the 10. So, technically, 19 bullets was my cap. So, in theory, if it did increase to 25%... should do something. Should go to 20. No, it's the amount of bullets you hold. That's all it is. Because now I'm at 1,001.
For some reason, we didn't build up too much copper that round.
Yeah, I got 1,900. How much do you have?
I got about 1,815.
Yeah, I'll buy something for us. You can try to do some upgrades on the things.
I mean, for the most part, I think I'm good. I mean...
team stamina, team support item upgrade, improves the quality of bandages and first aid kits. That's important. I'm gonna get that. So I got that.
I'll get the team stamina. And maybe I have enough for the toolkit. No, I don't.
See, like, that RPK would be legit. It's gonna increase my level by 3. I just have shitty items on it.
You got enough money for a toolkit or no?
How do I drop the defibrillator for you to pick it up? Let me see. I have 412. What, how much is it?
350. I got 265, so.
I can't even change to the defibrillator?
No, you can't.
Oh, that sucks, because then I'm going to lose it. Do you think I should lose a defib?
I mean, it doesn't matter. It just... It's up to you, I mean. We don't need to do the toolkits, you know what I mean? We could do that some other time.
Yeah, I say fuck it. I'd rather just be in case of if I need to get us up. If only I could drop it and you could pick it up, that would have been legit. Alright, ready to do this?
Yeah.
I'm ready! Damn, you stink!
The fuck?
Dude, show him on the bench.
Oh, we have to deliver those supplies.
Oh, I killed the freaking thing with the TNT and still wasn't sufficient. Just pulled the whole family.
Oh, shit.
Intel here.
Looks like someone left us some intel, though if it's out here by itself.
Have at least 25 cards in play at once. Stack the deck. So I think 25 is the cap. Essentially,
I got fortune. What is fortune? Fortune is gain 25 to 50 copper at start of each level. See, we have to deliver these packages to the diner. So we're going to have to carry these things and drop them.
Again?
Yep.
You think we should go through? No, because coming back would be...
It's going to be the same shit. They're going to probably just respawn. Nothing happens if we drop it, you know?
Yeah, I think we just have to be more... It's difficult to see where it is. That's all.
Nah, it glows.
Well, like, if there were bodies before, it was very difficult to see it. I would have liked to see an icon on it.
New earrings.
I got this!
What the hell? Pew, pew, motherfuckers!
Whoa.
You hear that noise?
Oh, they got the wall things.
What wall things?
These things? They're starting to bring them back, so watch out.
Shit. A bat. There's a bat on that pickup truck. I don't know if it's a higher level than your machete.
Just perfect!
Open the gate, call the horde, or wait it out.
Oh, we got a... Oh, an AK.
Watch where you shoot, man.
If you,
an accident. I swear, it was an accident!
If you want an AK, I don't know.
AR here!
Dead end!
Damn, that's 10. Fuck it. I'm doing it. I have to get this rare.
Gotta open somehow.
I'm just gonna put this propane tank right there by that door. I'm feeling something.
Another. Okay, you already got that one. Oh my god.
Waiting for an invitation. Let's kill these motherfuckers.
Checking what else there is around here. It looks like okay, so we gotta hit that door.
Right, yep.
Like this is the wrong way.
Yeah, I put a propane tank, so watch out. Oh shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, sorry. My bad.
I don't even know what triggered that.
What?
This horde.
Oh, I pressed the button.
Oh shit, watch out, up top.
Why me, Lord? Why me? Did you get your package?
No.
Okay, then they're both there. Alright, cool. I just want to keep them in the same area.
Nope.
Never have enough ammo.
Pressure over there!
Up top of the ambulance.
Yep.
Well, still breathing.
Good shit. That was awesome. There's a TNT right behind you, like a tank.
Oh, okay.
What is it called? Barrel.
This ain't up here.
Ammo pouch.
Okay, so diner's that way.
You want this?
Ammo pouch.
That's where the defib goes usually.
No, I already got the ammo pouch.
Okay.
Honestly, I don't even know what it really does. Like.
The ammo pouch allows you to give ammo to other people, from my knowledge. Reuse chance. Revive chance. Give ammo. But we don't have ammo issues because we've been packing so much on those cards.
Right, right.
So, alright. So I guess we'll keep moving forward?
Yeah, up here. I got a...
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
wow, I totally would have spent like 15 minutes looking for this.
Well, let's do this.
Got a supply crate here.
I know.
Engaging.
Whoa. What
I'm
the...
ready. You ready?
Yeah, you'll let me know what there is.
Now you got me in!
These motherfuckers are climbing gates. Oh, wow, that dude spat? What was in there?
Like, attachments.
That's not bad. I switched my scope. I actually like the scope better.
What, the hollow or the ACOG?
I think it was the hollow. Yeah, I replaced the ACOG. ACOG was like closer.
I don't mind the ACOG.
Yeah, it was great. It was nice. For this gun, just this rapid firing a little too much.
Meds over here.
They're trying to go underneath. It feels cool using this gun, this like the pistol.
Over there.
Ooh, the ranch rifle.
Don't see anyone's name on it.
What the hell is red? I never seen red. That's
assault rifle here.
Yeah, I don't know, but. I would assume that it's pretty good.
It's gonna go plus 7 than what I have. Let me check this out. I don't... It's like single shots.
It's like a DMR?
Yeah. I mean, I'm sure it's powerful as fuck, but...
We're 55 meters away from delivering the packages. Are you gonna pick your shit up? I'm gonna open this door.
Alright.
Oh, here they are.
Let's do this! Hey, got what you need right here!
Big bang, motherfuckers!
He said big bang, motherfuckers.
Yup.
Too much attention.
No snitches, right?
Not that I saw so far. Oh, but the thing against the wall. But it looks like it's not there anymore.
We got some cases here.
AR here.
Alright, we got some ammo.
Ammo cache here.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep my shit next to you.
Ooh, M16. But it has no attachments.
Yeah. The star ranking is too low for me.
It's actually an upgrade for me. I'll just... Hey. I might upgrade.
Go for it.
I might upgrade. I mean, I'm gonna be losing some cool attachments.
Yeah, Yeah, but you'll pick them up quick.
Oh yeah!
Because I, like, my thing is fully attached right now with blues, one green, and then an epic, so I'm not gonna need anything. There's a machine gun set, submachine gun, so I think we're gonna shotgun have to make here. A stand here.
AR over here!
Yeah, there's another AR.
Assault rifle!
There. Nice, you're picking up the stuff.
I want to check out the car.
Gotta build up that dough.
Yeah, I'm throwing the. I'm getting our packages.
What the hell is. Oh, okay, we have to put one of the packages here.
One
razor
second,
wire
I'm getting
here.
The other one.
Nice.
Now there's a machine, a mini machine gun that you gotta plant.
Right.
Like you plant it to fight for us. Like, razor wire. Somewhere.
Yeah, it's right here.
So wherever you wanna plant it, and we'll fight. We'll defend the other area.
Razor wire. Let me get the pack. Did you get both packages now, right?
Yeah, I picked yours up. Yours is there. Get it.
Do you wanna place them? Not yet, right?
Because
if we place them, we're going to probably
get resistance. Let's put the machine gun in place.
Need this.
Alright.
I'm going to put it on this left side.
Oh, you know what? I'm going to probably start fucking putting these razor wires. Because I think a bunch of shit's going to go down.
So the machine gun's placed on the left. So the right side we might need to defend.
Yeah, I'm going
to... Yeah, no worries. I'm not going to need those packages. I see what you're saying. There's another barbed wire here.
Yeah, I placed one in the front entrance.
Oh, did you plant these here?
Yeah, yeah.
All six? So, like, was that one or six?
That was one.
Oh.
So if I'm going to probably do one, like, right here. Just so it's at least covering that hole.
Another one to slow it down? Because it's going to slow them down. I don't think it's going to...
Yeah, it slows them down, so at least they don't, like, overwhelm us. I mean, I got another one. I don't know where I should... Should we place it there?
By here, maybe, right?
Yeah.
And the machine gun will mow them down.
Alright. We got some copper here.
Wonder what I can find in here.
Come on, new earrings.
What else is
anything
there?
Else?
More here.
That we could... Oh, we got a grenade.
Sweet, okay.
Yeah, whenever they pack you up like this, some shit's about to happen.
Is that, a Molotov?
See anyone's name on it?
Oh, okay. Nice.
Alright, I think it's time to load up, right?
Oh, another one.
I don't want them destroying our ship.
Cover me, reloading!
Right.
I'm gonna put one in. Oh, and they gave us med packs. Look how much they get. As soon as you put the packet, they give four.
All right, I'm gonna place mine.
You're gonna need one of
you're
these before
four.
The day's out.
Oh, the ammo section.
Oh, and stocks.
But be prepared when you do, because every ridden in the vicinity is going to come running.
Yeah.
Oh damn! I was able to upgrade my fucking weapon.
Molotov.
Razor wire.
Oh, they're getting us ready.
Actually,
oh, we gotta repair the generator.
Razor wire here.
I'm fixing it.
Here, ridden.
Here we go. you hear her?
Right
side, they're going hard right now.
I mean,
I got the left.
Someone actually do that and then was like going around town saying, hey, I've been shooting those fish in a barrel. You know what? I hit everyone. Easier than you'd have thought.
I don't think that's what happened.
Then our boy passes into legend.
Oh shit, we got a bruiser.
Shooting fish in a barrel.
Yeah, oh my god.
I wonder what he was using to shoot them. I mean, a shotgun would have destroyed
them. Oh! What the hell?
A pistol would have been too fiddly.
Is this going on much longer? If so, I'll take my
I see, you gotta manually mount.
Come on,
Oh, it doesn't.
Yeah. It was a bad placement on my part.
Bandages.
Right, we got that side, lucky enough. One big guy. Okay, got him.
Damn, that pipe is doing that. Oh shit. Got a bunch of dudes over there. Oh, we got a bruiser.
Right side. Ow.
Who the fuck shot me?
This is not how I thought today would go.
Bandages.
I would love to have a health increase card. You're doing great, though.
Bandages here.
Oh, we got more barbed wire. Damn, this fucking M16 or M4 really rips through people. It's got that beautiful burst to it.
The freaking right side.
Oh.